For phase one of the Institute's strategic plan, we collected over 5,000 responses. The goal was to get as many touch points as possible to hear the heart and soul of Georgia Tech. And anyone who's worked with data, you know that that's a robust amount of data, especially if it's qualitative data. I devised a plan where we would take what's been collected, what's been said, put it in some type of tabular form, and then use InVivo as our system for mapping out what is said and get some outputs that would give us more information and provide some insight regarding how people actually felt. So the way to do that was to capture that and run it through the system and allow for it to generate some codes based on the responses, the tone, the sentiment, and help us identify in a way that kind of corroborates what everyone is saying, but for 5,000 people versus 400 or 50 people. So those things that were said most often, those are the ones that rose up to the top in the outputs, and we can see, well, this phrase or coin or word was used so many times. Therefore, we know that this is something that people feel or they're adamant about because it's always at the top of the code book. And that gave us some insight as to what people thought and how we could begin to approach their concerns or approach their dreams or approach their desires and what it is they're actually saying. Which that's how we presented the findings, the initial findings for phase one. We ran a contextual analysis to put all of that in context, to say in the context of people's behaviors, their thoughts, their culture, the culture of Georgia Tech, that is, what were people feeling? How did they think? And those word charts map those relationships among those phrases for us to give us the gist of what's being said, to figure out what's really important. And those things that were drawn inductively out of those words and phrases that were used, that's what we reported as the higher end of the findings. And it's from those they could then begin to extrapolate on those a little bit further and determine what needs to be addressed in the strategic plan.